Hello everybody, I'm Stefan Suter, and I'm sitting here with Philip Helmes from Mobotix, one of Genetech's Platinum Technology Partners here in our Experience Center at the Genetech headquarters in Montreal. Welcome, Philip.
Great to be here. Thanks for having us.
Thanks for being here. Philip, can you tell us a little bit about how the partnership with Genetech came into place?
Well, Mobotix changed its philosophy during the last years quite a lot, and so it was a new strategic approach for us to extend our existing product portfolio with technology partnerships. The values and the expertise Genetech and Mobotix could share together was just a perfect match for us to go for new market potentials.
Awesome. Could you tell us a bit what it is you do at Mobotix and how you collaborate with Genetech?
Well, Mobotix is not a classical camera manufacturer. Mm-hmm. We see ourselves as a manufacturer of intelligently working IoT devices with embedded storage capacity and analytics on the edge. We see video surveillance as a part of a wider potential, and it is our mission to provide a platform for innovative solution which supports people in passing their everyday life's challenges. The collaboration with Genetech opens up the possibility to bring all the collected data from the camera to Genetech's unified system, and so we can display it in a customizable way which matches with the needs of our customers.
Could you tell us a bit about the values Mobotix and Genetech share?
Well, if you hear the story how Genetech was founded and built up to that point where you guys are now, and if you talk to the people around here, it reminds me a lot of the history of Mobotix. I guess both of our companies are living a really special company culture, which is also one of the key factors, I guess, why we have this high quality in our products. The focus of high quality cybersecurity and the willingness to have a long-term partnership together, this is where I see the shared values.
I couldn't agree more. A hot topic, not only here at Genetech, but in general, is the GDPR and the protection of privacy. Could you tell us how that has impacted your work with Genetech?
This topic had a significant impact on our daily business, a very positive, significant impact. Data protection is a very important topic, and it is very good to see that Genetech has a focus on it as well. This is a very great opportunity for the both of us, and now it is up to us. It is in our responsibility to provide an end-to-end solution the customer can really feel safe and protected with.
Well, I couldn't agree more. It's absolutely up to us to prove that it's not a contradiction of keeping your personal rights and keeping us safe.
Exactly.
Could you tell us a bit more about how you see Mobotix and Genetech positioned?
Well, the open structure of Genetech gives us the possibility to bring almost all of our edge services like the MX Activity Sensor or MX Analytics from the camera into the Genetech world. The user-friendliness and the flexibility of Genetech paired with the intelligence and the reliability of our products moves us into a very good position for a bunch of different vertical markets like transportation, manufacturing, healthcare or retail, for example. I'm really looking forward to see this partnership growing in the future, and I'm convinced that we are just at the beginning of a really big success story.
Absolutely. I can absolutely share your excitement. We're looking forward to see this partnership thrive. Thank you for visiting us in Montreal, and I'm looking forward to see you again in Langweil next time.
Thanks again for having us.
Thank you.